How do I instantly create a question paper using Questionpaper.ai? This can be easily done using the ready-to-use templates in the Questionpaper.ai dashboard. Once you log in into the application, we have 4 to 5 ready-to-use templates in the template gallery provided, out of which you can choose one. So you can just view the preview of the template by clicking on the preview button. So the first template consists of MCQ, short essay, and long essay questions sections. Similarly, we have other ready-to-use templates. For example, template 2 consists of a single section exclusively for creating MCQ questions. And the template 3 consists of 2 sections and can be used for creating one word and long essay. So in that way, you have 5 ready-made templates available. So here, once you click on preview, an overall preview of the template can be seen here, where all the sections in the template are shown. Now, to generate questions using this template, just click on Create Question Paper button on the top right side corner. So here, enter the necessary details such as the exam name. So I am adding the exam name as model examination here. Then the institution name, I am writing it as ABC College of Arts and Science. Then program as MCA and course bridge course in mathematics. Now click next. Now select the knowledge level from Bloom's taxonomy and the difficulty level of questions, whether easy, medium or challenging. Then enter the topic or syllabus to generate question paper. I am entering a syllabus here. So you can enter a topic or a module or an entire syllabus here. So while entering the syllabus, optionally you can also upload an image or a PDF of the syllabus. Then click on generate. Now the question paper is generated. And you can view the questions under all sections along with the answer key for every corresponding questions. If suppose you are not satisfied with any of the questions generated, you can edit the questions manually and you can even use the editor below to format it or add symbols or equations. You can also delete the questions by clicking on the into mark on the left side of the question. So here I'm deleting question 9 and question 11. And below, you have an option to add more questions. By clicking on the Add Question button below, you can add questions here. So once you click on Add Questions, just input the topic or syllabus and let the questions get generated. So here, instead of that 2 questions, we get more question suggestions from this application. So I'm choosing the questions among these and then click insert. Now the questions are added successfully into the question paper. Another interesting feature here is that if you want more explanation for a particular question in the answer key, just click on the refresh button here and you will get a detailed explanation for that corresponding question. Now you can click on preview and you have 2 options here. So you can preview just the question paper or the questions and answer. For providing to students, we need only question paper. So click on that preview, the question paper, and you can download it by clicking on the download button provided here. Now your question paper is ready in just few minutes and you can take printout and distribute it to students.